Here we go. Here we go.
Where the hell is she?
What's the matter? Why are you so?
I really don't think that people outside of ARMY understand how xenophobic and racist the Grammys have been to BTS. Now, it is BTS's dream to win a Grammy, and they genuinely still believe that if they work hard enough, they will get one. But realistically, what more can they do? Because they are currently the biggest artist in the entire world. They've had record-breaking albums, record-breaking tours, record-breaking number ones. What more can they do? They are literally the biggest act in the world right now. And the Grammys knows that. They want their views and popularity, but they don't want to include or recognize them within the actual show. For the past 3 years, the Grammys has only used BTS for their clout. They're like, hey, we invited BTS, but they're only gonna present an award. Hey, we invited BTS again, but they're only gonna perform with another artist for 5 seconds. Hey, we nominated BTS this year, but not for any category that they actually deserve, but for one that we're not airing on the actual show, and they're not gonna win. They invite them because they want their views, not because they acknowledge and respect their success. BTS is breaking record after record, but the Grammys are only using them for their hype.
This still makes no sense.
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, what is that?
I'll be your galaxy, I'm about to fly. Rain on me, tsunami, head up to the sky.
Y'all, this is crazy. Currently, this is what the iTunes chart looks like for the top music videos. It's all BTS. ARMYs aren't playing tonight. Not at all.
The Grammys lied. They lied about when BTS was performing so that they could keep ARMY watching the show, so that they could use BTS for their popularity again and not give them the credit that they deserve again.
And it's even more disheartening because the boys are like, well, we'll try harder next year.
No, you won't. No, you won't. Objectively, they should have won. It's not a matter of trying harder. And I really don't know what criteria the Grammys is using, because if they're using hits, if they're using numbers, if they're using streams, there's no way in fuck's name that Rain On Me should have won that shit. So if you want to argue that all the Grammys is a whole bunch of old white people sitting up in a room deciding which song they like better, but not using real numbers or real criteria to decide which one deserves the award, then fuck a Grammy. Then who gives a fuck about the Grammys? Not me. Not
And the Grammy goes to Rain On Me, Lady Gaga.
And the biggest boy band on the planet, BTS.
Biggest boy band in the world, BTS.
BTS.